Dronacharya Awards, Dhyanchand Awards and Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar for the year 2015. Wrestling coach Anoop Singh and Paralympics coach Naval Singh were among the five names officially approved by the Sports Ministry for the prestigious awards this year. The ministry also approved Nihar Amin in swimming, SR Singh in boxing and Harban Singh in athletics, and they were selected in the lifetime achievement category, in which achievements over a period of 20 years are taken into account. The Dronacharya Award, instituted in 1985, are given to honor eminent coaches who have successfully trained sportspersons or teams and enabled them to achieve outstanding results in international competitions. Romeo James in hockey, Shiv Prakash Mishra in tennis and TPP Nair's volleyball are names that were approved for the Dhyanchand Award. The awards are to be given away by President Pranab Mukherjee on the 29th of August, which is the National Sports Day. The BJP will begin the second round of Parivartan.